The other thing again, I don't like about Sierra Leoneans, or Sierra Leone to be specific, is our mentality. Okay, limited, or I don't know how to measure it. Okay, but it is very very low. If you want to know that, live with Sierra Leoneans. But if you are living with all the Sierra Leoneans, you can identify this, or you can know this as a problem. But when you start living with other countries, and you start to know that my people have low mentality. You know, even though they are not, you know, it's not everyone, or let me say it's not 90% or 100%, but the percentage is so great. People who their mentality is very low. One, they don't have beliefs in ourselves. Like, we don't have beliefs in ourselves. Like, for example, if you want to start something and you say, I have a dream of doing this thing, if you are on Sierra Leoneans and you share these dreams to them, brother, somebody's gonna tell you in your face or at your back that you know, this thing is not gonna work, and you can't do it, and you can't make it if you do it. So we all have this trust, and this trust is coming from our mentality. We will think, we will see things. Okay, we look at things in a shallow way, in that smaller picture, not that big picture as other people do it. And this our mentality is even affecting our, you know, our sense of reasoning. Like, you know, it's even taking us to another part again, which is we don't know our right. You know, right and favor, we mix these two things. Like, we don't know our right. So when people are doing things for us, we take it as they are favoring us, or this is favor, it's not our right. So and some of these things, our politicians take advantage of these things. Like, these people don't know their right, so anything we do for them, we are doing favor for them, so they appreciate it. Because, like, for example, you see one politician just do something, and the people jump in the streets and start to dance, start to jubilate this person, start to praise this person. They don't know that this thing is our right. He's supposed to do it. This is why he's in that position. So we don't know. Yeah, I found out these things when we came to Europe, because when you come to Europe, through the other way, there are places where they put people with different nationalities, and maybe from other countries like Nigeria, Guinea, Gambia, and other countries. So you start to see what these people know, or what these people, why these people are ahead of us, their mentality. They know their right. If they give them these things, or if they do for them something, they're gonna reject them. No. This is not the way we want it to be. You know, do for like this. But we don't complain. We accept everything they do or everything they say, because we don't even know our rights. So this is affecting us, our mentality. Trust me. I hope we can improve on this aspect, and our country will get to another level. But with this, no, because everything we see big. And the other thing again, I don't like about